We are one of the fastest growing economies, certainly the fastest growing large economy. Last year was good, the first two quarters this year continue to be good. Our foreign exchange reserves are at an all-time high. Our inflation is amongst the lowest we have seen in our 75, 76 years of independence. I dare say we've never seen these low levels of inflation on a consistent basis ever in a 10-year period.